It wasn't fair to have gone like that. He was a peaceful man. And it was all my doing.
Shouldn't.
It's just that you wanted to take the subway and he wanted to drive you. And if only I had stopped him, we'd all three of us be having tea together.
I'm responsible.
For what?
For what happened to Uncle Ben.
But you were at the library. You were doing your homework.
He drove me to the library, but I never went in.
What do you mean?
I went someplace else. Someplace where I thought I could win some money. To buy a car, because I wanted to impress Mary Jane. Happened so fast. I won the money and the guy wouldn't pay me. Then he got robbed. The thief was running towards me. I could have stopped him, but I wanted revenge. So I let him go. I let him get away. He wanted a car. He tried to take Uncle Ben's. Uncle Ben said no. And then he shot him. Uncle Ben was killed that night for being the only one who did the right thing. I held his hand when he died. I've tried to tell you so many times.